Hello, I'm Sin with the OSINT Dojo. In this video, we're going to look at some geolocation-specific filters for searching Shodan. Shodan is a great tool for querying and locating different devices connected to the internet. Similar to Google, Shodan supports a number of search filters that enable us to really focus in only on the attributes that we're looking for while removing any unrelated results. One of my favorite ways to quickly narrow down my results is by geolocation. To make it easier to visualize how these filters restrict our results, we're going to be using Shodan Maps. Now, keep in mind that I am using an account with a Shodan membership, so if you're following along, your results may vary depending on the type of account which you have. The largest filter we can use for geolocation is going to be the country filter. We can use this to narrow down our results to only those which appear within a very specific country. The syntax for this is going to be country colon, and then two digit code with no spaces in between. You're going to need to know the two-letter country code, as trying to do this search with a country name is not going to return any results. Now, I do not recommend trying to guess these two-digit codes, as some of them are not intuitive. For example, as you can see here, when I try to filter out by UK, we don't have any results. This is because the United Kingdom actually uses GB as their two-letter country code. To make this a little easier for you, I've left a link to a list that contains two-digit country codes in the description below. We can also restrict our results further by filtering out the specific cities as well. The syntax for this is pretty straightforward, simply city, colon, and then the city name, all without any spaces in between. One thing to keep in mind here is that there may be multiple cities in the world with the same name. So if you're leveraging this filter and you don't specify your country, you may receive unwanted results. For example, if we move over here to North America using the same query, we can see that there are multiple cities, both in the United States and in Canada, which are named London. To fix this, we can simply add in a country filter to ensure that we're only receiving results for the UK. The final filter we're going to look at is going to be the Geo Filter. This filter allows us to restrict our results to a predefined radius around specific coordinates on the globe. This one is particularly handy when querying for an area which may overlap multiple city or country boundaries, or when you want to search within a very small radius around, say, an office or a specific landmark. The syntax of this filter is going to be geo colon, the Latin long, comma, and then the range of kilometers which you want to narrow your source results to, all enclosed within quotes. We can also modify the radius to narrow in or expand our search range, depending on our specific use case. And so, those are the major geolocation-based search filters for Shodan. You can build more advanced queries by combining these with other search terms or filters to really focus in on your targeted results.